So in this video, I'm going to show you how to change the API level in an Android Studio. So it's just two steps. Just go to File and go to Project Structure. And here you can see multiple options. So first here is the Compile SDK version. So you can change this also. There's a Build Tools version as well as here. And if you also want to know the SDK version, it is here. And suppose if you want to change the target API version, so it's right over here. So you have target SDK version as well, can change it, and you have the minimum SDK version as well. So send now by, and so you can save it and just click apply and press OK to get it changed, and that's it pretty much. So you also have the Gradle version and Android plugin version. So SDK version, NDK version, JDK is also there. So basically, by using this Perl structure, you can do the following things and change your API as well. So that's it. Here it is, default config, and change the API version. That's it. Okay. So thanks for watching, and I've done many Android tutorials and Python programming. So check it out. Thanks for.